TV's verification station, statewide news network as well. The U.S. Forest Service is burning portions of the Hoosier National Forest. The agency says the prescribed burns are used to maintain, restore, and improve wildlife habitats and wetlands. It also says the burns reduce woody material on the forest floor, reducing the risk of wildfires and increasing plant diversity. All burns are carefully planned, and people in the area are notified in advance.